Started a black man and took his shoes. Customized my AR like a Black Ops 2. Just scammed a white kid out of some gorilla glue. I don't wanna fuck this bitch, she smell like poo-poo. Just shot at a black man, it was Chad Ochocinco. Finna go to the store to buy some Tampico. Just scammed a bum-ass bitch who work at Home Depot. Just beat his ass up and punch him in the jawbone. This bitch broke as hell, she can't even buy an ice cream cone. Tried to scam this bitch online, but she only had insufficient funds. Scammed a white kid, he asked for a refund. This bitch irritate me, I'm off the block her number. My dumbass got jumped, I was outnumbered. Scammed Adam 22 off no jumper.
Just stole some of my grandma's perks and now she got mad. Killed an orphan's parents and now he's sad. Chilling at home listening to Igor. Got so high I saw a dinosaur.
Bruh.
This bitch broke as hell, she can't even buy a Krabby Patty. Just fucked a bitch yesterday and bought her a Krabby Patty. Finna fuck this bitch and I'll buy her Taco Bell. This dude Mark mad as hell, he got scammed through Zelle.
We like a bootleg dynamic duo, shout out TJ Cash or Quan. If he pull out a gun, nigga, we gone. We don't do crazy shit like shoot up schools, like my homie Adon. Beat up my homie cause he tried to kiss me. Slump AK, he look like a bootleg Bruce Lee. Beat up a kindergartner, that nigga was 5 years old. Fucked with a sick bitch, now I got a cold. Just kicked his dog cause he was trying to fight. Just caught a crackhead trying to steal my bike.
Just beat his ass and knock him out with a paper towel. Scammed an NBA player named Josh Powell.